Ladies and gentlemen, the seven bike with a massive hole shot. James Stewart out front to lead lap one of 20. Right behind him, of course, we're going to see that number one bike. That's Ryan Villopoto just kind of chalked in there behind him. What a run for Villopoto. What an even better run for James Stewart. Around the crowd, some people stand up, they're cheering that number 18. They want to see him podium again, and here comes Davi Millsaps on the backside of Jake Weimer. He won in 2009, and he wins in 2013. James Stewart with three wins here at the Georgia Dome in the big guy class. What a run for James Stewart. Ryan Villopoto, second place for Villopoto, will give him another 22 points. And of course, Davi Millsaps with third. He will only lose 2 points to Ryan Villopoto. That means that Davi Millsaps, once again, will go to St. Louis with the red background on his number plate, and he will still be more than 20 points ahead of the champ, Ryan Villopoto.
Honestly, all year long, that was the easiest race to do. Besides just being in the head and being in the zone and making shit hit my marks, like you said.
Hitting your marks.
Just got to hit both. Put it on the hit board. All right. If I mess up, you close out, if I just hit my marks, it'll be okay.
Yeah.
I was just making sure. The only place I was worried was that damn river.
I know.
It was the wings, man.
I held my breath a couple of times.
Oh, me too.